Examine the retina to see if there is a retinal disorder.
Make the patient sit here and read the chart.